All right. We got the debut of Rikishi on SmackDown. And he's calling out Ronald McDonald because he believes that Ronald McDonald may have something to do with The Rock's car accident. Ironic, isn't it? Rikishi ran over Stone Cold Steve Austin and he did it for The Rock. But where is Ronald McDonald? There he is. Now, Ronald McDonald was the last person to face The Rock at Super Slam before he was run over by a car. Hard to picture Ronald McDonald as anything like Ronald McDonald is. Well, after this, Kane will defend the hardcore title again. This time against Cesaro. No, wait, not Cesaro. He'll defend against Kofi Kingston. You know what? He'll defend against both Cesaro and Kofi Kingston. First time in the... Ooh, a nice spinny... Well, there's a French fry flop. Rikishi's giving it a lot. Wait. There's a buckle bomb backbreaker.
and they're spending more time outside the ring than in it. Get back in the ring! Get back in the ring, Rikishi! You can't win the match if you're outside the ring! And I can't barely see the camera! There's a monkey flip. Oh no! Get back in the ring, Ronald! Get back in the ring, Rikishi and Ronald! Whack him with a 2x4. Crack with a chair! They're chin for Rikishi. These two are gonna fight forever. Sorry. This makes me sick that they keep staying going outside the ring. Salute that press. And there's the McNuggets. The McNuggets! The five McNugget shuffle. One, two, three. And Ronald McDonald wins with the five McNugget shuffle. That's a terrible name for a move, but what are you gonna do? Up next, we got the Triple Threat Hardcore title match between Kane, Cesaro, and Kofi Kingston.